The Lawton Heritage Association's mission is to promote history, especially that of Lawton, and to provide educational services. And we do that by opening up the Mattie Beal Home, the historic Mattie Beal Home, for viewing through tours and events. We also have and offer the third grade program to the local school district. We do that and have done that for nearly 20 years, and every year we see approximately 1,000 third graders that come through the house. And that is part of their Oklahoma history curriculum. The tour that we give the children shows them a house that was built over 110 years ago, which they never forget that experience. And it also shows them what life was like in the early 1900s. We also provide guidance and assistance for anyone that is interested in having their building placed on the National Register of Historic Places.
We are funded 50% of it through the hotel motel tax. We receive no other public funding. The rest of the revenues that we need, we make through guided tours, fundraisers, and membership dues. We always have a hard time keeping to the budget because we never have enough, but we seem to make it work every year. The funding is very important because it maintains the Mattie Beal Home. We continue with our mission and goals using the Mattie Beal Home for education and to further history. The only existing landmark in Lawton is the Mattie Beal Home. In fact, it's an architectural museum. It has been faithfully restored and is open to the public. It's listed as one of the top places to visit in this area, and it has become a very, very popular tourist attraction. In fact, 68% of our visitors last year came from outside of Lawton and the state. I think that we do our part to bring tourism into Lawton, and we hope that the hotel motel tax continues.